Hello and welcome to our tutorial on how to log into your UKG account. Whether you're using UKG Pro or UKG Workforce, I'll guide you through the simple steps to access the account securely. First, open your preferred web browser and navigate to the UKG login page. You can do this by typing UKG login into the search bar or by directly entering the URL provided by your organization. Once you're in the login page, you'll see two text fields. One for your username and the other for your password. Enter your username and password correctly. Remember, both are case sensitive, so make sure to type them accurately. Some organizations may have different environments within UKG, such as production, stays, or test. If your organization utilizes different environments, select the appropriate one from the drop-down menu before logging in. After entering your credentials and selecting the environment, click on the login button to proceed. The system will verify your information, and if everything checks out, you'll be logged in into your UKG account. If you encounter any issues during the login process, double check your username and password for any typos. Also ensure that you're entering them in the correct case. If you're still unable to log in, contact your organization's IT support for assistance. And there you have it. Logging into your UKG account is a simple process that only takes a few moments. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more helpful tutorials. Thanks for watching.